The State Chamber Research Foundation is looking to reduce the impact inflation is having on Oklahoma families. The foundation says starting a supply side revival would reduce personal income taxes. And it also goes on to say ending unnecessary taxing on state businesses, like repealing the franchise tax, could actually improve investments here in Oklahoma. The think tank says it hopes policymakers will take up some of these proposals. We'll be watching what happens.